Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum. Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you. Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
You brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago. Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they want it in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
Boss, there's
There's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa. There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region. We follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after. Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger. Now's the time to take the offensive. Head back to the ACC for your next mission.
It wasn't just Cypher. Back in the Caribbean, every eye in the world was turned on us. A private army, just a bunch of guys with guns, in possession of a nuke? Why wouldn't they be uncomfortable?
And that's why you made sure the inspection happened.
Well, I thought our best move was to prove to the UN, through the IAEA, that we had no nuke. Of course, I was against us having it in the first place, but that was Snake's decision.
The boss wasn't responsible.
Well, don't get me wrong, I still believed in Snake. I thought I was making the best decision for all of us, that's all. I figured we should get a third party to exonerate us before proof of the nuke did get out. And who better to do that than an organization with international authority?
So the truth is, you took it upon yourself to agree to an inspection arranged by the UN. Only the inspection was a ruse, and Cypher Strike Force XOF showed up instead.
I had no idea that would happen.
Enough bullshit!
Oh, sure, like I could have known. You know, I was just trying to prove our innocence to the world. What's wrong with that?
We're not interested in the excuses you've thought up. The truth is objective.
Just see it from my point of view.
You led XOF to the control tower. They seized it, giving them complete control over the base. Moments later, they detonated C4 on the strut legs. Anyone who'd managed to survive was hunted down by the assault force and their choppers.
You can't believe I did that on purpose!
That was the end of Mother Base. But it wasn't the end for you.
How can you... Look, think about it. I lost something too. I built Zeke and it got buried underwater. I am a victim!
That raises the big questions. Why were you the only one spared? You got away without a scratch. Why did Strangelove leave the base on the eve of the inspection? You two were close.
Strangelove?
And how did you manage to build something that surpasses Zeke in every way? Because you did everything they told you. You're the only one who didn't lose a thing. That is the truth.
I was taken away against my will. Skullface forced me to do his research these past 9 years. He used me. I lost 9 years.
9 years? We all lost 9 years. It wasn't just you.
I suppose blaming me makes you feel better, does it? But who's gonna give me back all the time I lost?
You're not getting anything back.
You're not a victim here, Emmerich. You're the perpetrator.
I didn't know anything.
Nobody can back that up.
Yeah, all the evidence is at the bottom of the ocean.
You know the hardest man to break. The type who's fooling himself. That takes time. It's easier to live a convenient lie than a painful truth. Is that the peace you've chosen, Doc?
I'm not lying.
Of course. Just let me check one or two things. On that day, you were in the control tower with him. Lucky you. That's how you got out unscathed. And you escaped on one of their choppers. Only you, right before the base went under.
They had me blindfolded the whole time. I've never been so scared. The whole flight, I thought they'd kill me. But thinking of you kept me going. My comrades, all the way.
And?
There was a plane journey, and then we traveled by road. When they finally took off the blindfold, I was in the
Roger.
Warehouse, on the floor. Afghanistan, it was that research lab. I couldn't believe they'd taken me halfway around the world. And soon enough, he came.
Skullface.
He's the one who's really behind that Mother Base attack. He forced me into that research.
What kind of research?
He told me to build a bipedal walking tank for the Soviet Union. Like Peace Walker. A system that could fire an ICBM-class nuclear weapon. That's how the Sahelanthropus project got started.
Sahelanthropus.
Those AI weapons I've made in Costa Rica were like toys by comparison. A whole world apart from reptilian four-legged crawling and that ridiculous hunched-over bipedal waddling. My design evolved to the dawn of mankind. Sahelanthropus, the first steps towards humanity. An upright, bipedal weapon system. Originally, Sahelanthropus was going to be a manned weapon platform. I designed a cockpit in its head, and I plan to fill it with water as a buffering agent.
Like how Paz modified Zeke for human control.
Don't compare me to some amateur. I designed it for human control from the beginning. The problem was miniaturizing the posture control AI. You remember the reptile pod?
The AI that controlled your unmanned weapons.
Attaching it ex-
Mission.
Boss, I've been meaning to tell you something. Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in public since you left the States. That was over 10 years ago now. You suspected he was responsible for the accident at your base in the Caribbean. But at that point, Zero was already bedridden. So it never felt right to me that Zero gave the order. Now that I've seen the man Emmerich was working for, I'm sure he didn't. I know that man. He was our old friend's XO. A man without a face. Not one you want to look at anyway. Skull face. He's the one who destroyed your base 9 years ago. The unit he commands, XOF, was Cypher's strike force, but he since split from Zero and used XOF to usurp control over Cypher itself. In other words, the Cypher we're hunting isn't Zero. Beyond Zero is a void that's even darker. Skullface.
Is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area and crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group Unita moved in. taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. Unite's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on Unite could tell us who's pulling its strings.
A drop point.
The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war. Sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. Toxic, but it can also be used as medicine. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Children. Child soldiers.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Children there are abducted and trained to be soldiers. They're only taught to fight. Then one day they grow up and teach the next generation the same way. With a gun in his hands, a kid is as dangerous as any adult. Only they don't know a thing about right and wrong.
Analysis
Boss,
complete.
Do not hurt any child soldiers. If you do, the mission is over.
Marker placed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Leave the rest to us. too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
You can...
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. We're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Development project has been added. Please supplies.
You gotta extract him.
Supply drop complete. Some will set shortly. Development complete.
past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Unit function enemy presence detected. The map analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Guard post captured. You have arrived. You have arrived at your destination. Extraction failed.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please select a drop point. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop extraction.
The Pinda oil field is the property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. When the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Not a pretty sight. The oil's this far downriver.
Settlement. And now it's burned to the ground.
Detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
There it is. The oil facility.
Arrived
to stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. An enemy presence detect marker plus the map has been updated. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis marker placed.
Complete.
coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Please select a drop point.
You gotta extract him.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Shut off confirmed.
Base.
Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Destroy that separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you've planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance.
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Development
Development Project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.